Sup guys, it's XLTG, this you, and Bonesy for the win, and we found a weird but wonderful Christmassy glitch for you guys, and this is the location on the map. I've been told I need to do locations a lot lately, so that's what I'm gonna do. Basically, we are still in Salt Lake City by what looks like a sandwich building in the same sort of area as the catapult glitch, but we've mastered this one pretty much, so we thought we'd share it with you. Burnsy is here in his nice dodge, and I am here in this tree in the glitch, about to show you where he ramps up. There's a little slope around this area here where you ramp up with a raid or a motorcycle, and it pops you up onto the rooftop, which you can then access the house, which makes it another secret location. And enjoy the rest of the clip, and he's going to show you how it's done. Sometimes it takes more than one attempt, because what we're actually doing is trying to weight transfer the car over onto the roof, which he almost did there, and he will be in front of me. If we do it correctly, he will be right in front of us, and I will show you us inside the house, which is to our right. Burnsy was the one that discovered this, so all credit goes to him. And there he is! As you see, he clashed into my bike and knocked me over here. And now he is driving into this house, which I will follow him into. We are inside the house. You have seen it. It took 5 attempts, but yeah, it's a working glitch. You can hide in here, or maybe just brain fuck your friends by asking them to join you and seeing you on this rooftop. Enjoy, and comment, rate, and subscribe for the latest and greatest crew glitches, secret areas, and drifting montages that will be coming soon.
That's the sound of the beast.